It was found that both males and females find the female voice most attractive when she's at her highest fertility stage during that window of ovulation. And so we really kind of wanted to look at it from a behavioral neuroscience perspective and wonder what is causing people to find that voice most attractive. So we did some research where we measured physiology of participants while they were listening to voices. We had 18 males and 22 females rate how attractive they found each voice. And the voices were just females counting from 1 to 10. And they listened to about 40 voices. However, those voices only came from 20 females. So each female contributed two voice samples, one at high fertility and one at low fertility. And we found that skin conductance response actually is increased when you're listening to a female voice when she's at her highest fertility. However, if you're listening to that same female when she's at her lower fertility times of the month, we don't see the same response. And we got a similar pattern for heart rate, suggesting that there's some physiological component to that preference, driving that preference for attractiveness. I think what drew me to JMU was that faculty actually get recognized and rewarded for teaching and research almost equally here, and that was extremely important to me.